Hello everyone and namaste. I'm Shrestha Samal. By training and education, I'm a research engineer and I've done my studies in information and communication systems. And before this, I have done my electrical and electronics engineering. So welcome to my channel, Sensible Life. And I would be discussing very interesting topics on my channel, very complicated matters of the world and our day-to-day life and our experience. And I will try to break them in very simple, simple language. Mainly, I would also try to educate you in all the propagandas that are happening around us and how to be away from them. And even if you are in a situation, how to get out of it. I have extensively worked on some topic called as microexpressions. Microexpressions are those expressions which our eyes cannot really see. You really need to be highly trained, and it's mainly used in lie detection for non-invasive, all kind of detection, you know, voice, audio, trying to find out if a piece of data is manipulated or not. Also, this is also used in depression detection, or also figuring out if you have a lot of stress, because I have done my research on this topic and I'm slowly going to publish my research in this area. Apart from that, my channel will also give a lot of services in the background, such that I'm originally from India and I came to Germany, and I've experienced a lot of things in Europe, especially Austria, Switzerland, Brussels, like Belgium, and this is all pre-COVID. I'm here from the past, this is my sixth year, so I've traveled extensively in Europe and I know I'm well versed with the culture. And I will also provide services such as having a look at your CV, SOPs and resumes, and I can give you my opinion. And I've helped a lot of people, and they have got, like, previously they used to get literally 50-60 rejections from that to actually getting interview calls. So I have a good success rate, and I've helped more than 12 people actually secure jobs here in Germany. So that's why I thought that right now is a good time to come out in the public. It's such a uncertain period on this entire world, and many of us are young people. We are in the age group of 20 to 40, and this is where you actually make your career. You at least plan what you want to do, and we cannot get caught up in the madness of the society. So that's why I'm offering these services. I will also discuss on very esoteric topics and all those topics which the society really doesn't really usually discuss about our feelings, especially of men, women, and any gender that you identify with, because I have felt that there are many conversations that really don't take place, and people need someone proper, someone who has a neutral point of view to actually show them guidance. I cannot promise you that I will help you out of your situation, but I can definitely point you in a certain direction so that you have a sound mental health. Okay, so the other topics that I would be discussing would also be work-life balance and how to find joy in day-to-day life. And I would also discuss new and exciting technologies which really have a lot of potential and can actually do good for the world. And I would also bring in people who are actually live in action, actually making technology into recycling, actually recycling plastics, trying to save the ocean, planting more trees. Of course, there is Elon Musk and many other people out there. I don't really know their names, but I will try to bring them in. So I hope you enjoy my upcoming series of Sensible Life. Thank you so much for your attention. I'm looking forward to your queries and comments, and I expect professionalism from you guys, because that is something I am as well. I believe in being very professional. So yeah, have a good day. See you soon.